Alright, guys. Heritage high number. Everything ships. Give me a sec to ship this. So much heritage. So little high number. Alright, guys, that is 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Alright, your on top card is Duke Sims for the Doyers. And Doyer is he. Fung, did you leave me? That's not very nice. Alright, let's see here. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So the fifth card is the good card. I assume 709 is high number. Oh, DJ Peters got a rookie. Wow. No, which is it, Fung? Can't just say no and then not tell me. Luis Garcia for the Nationals. Nationals are Ed to the Movie Man. Have you opened them? Oh, you didn't let me. Thank you, Dory. So technically, I can just open all the packs at once then. Chadwick, Mickey Moniak, Cronenworth. That means you gotta buy a couple of the other ones I have left then. Jazz. How's your stored remotely going? Sixto. Cool. Thank you for that information, Dory. I appreciate that. India. Oh, I gotta talk to Chad. I got so much stuff on my to-do list. It's a mile long. Andrew Vaughn at a 999 for the White Sox and Cape Cod Keith. That doesn't suck. Your account's probably flagged now. It says don't make a mistake. He's an angry little elf. Refractor for the Giants, Chadwick Tromp at a 572. Gigantes are Corey. Chris Bryant, action for the Cubs. Whitlock and the Cubs. It's a solid box to start with no auto. A white, a refractor, and an action. Killer off. More of your favorite product coming in tomorrow, phone. Got more Topps Chrome Black coming in. God, I hate doing this. Ahmed Rosario for the Indians. More Daryl Strawberries for you. Now we're gonna try it this way. I mean, it was upside down. It wasn't backwards. Someone draft does not take 2 hours, man. Someone draft doesn't release till like Christmas. Killer off. Missing Stars. Yermin Mercedes for the White Sox. Cronenworth Cup. Refractor, Andrew Benintendi out of 572 for the Royals. And for the Nationals, Treya Turner. India. Maniac Jazz. Kalenic. Del Rice for the Angels. For Box Stoppa. Box topper is Duke Sims again. Nice. And you already have two jerseys, man. Harry, can you take this over? All right, so we have 4 boxes. That's regular sort of stuff if you want to get a jump on this. And refractor Kyle Cody for the Rangers at a 572. Turner and Luis Garcia was the other one. For the Rangers. I'll do a hit recap at the end. Kilaroff. India Jazz upside down for no reason, Dean Kramer. They're both 7-9s. Yastrzemski for the Gigantes. Blue border, Devin Williams. That's not a French, so I have no idea what that is then. I think I already looked through this. That was box 3, this is box 4. Hot box. Larnach, 572. Carrasco. Ian Anderson. Lindor. Posey. Andy Young. Haesung Kim. Jimenez. Stroman. India. Hosmer. Killy. Jazz. Purple. Kohei Oihara. Moniak. Jazz. Weathers. Moniak. Patino. For the Rays, Brandon Lau. Four boxes, four jerseys. Darvish. DJ Peters. Beidou. David Dahl. Albies. Machado. Gonzalez. JBJ. Espinal. Chapman. Mancini. Inbox. How's the Albies poster? Can you do me a favor? Can you give me a bottle of water? Please and thank you. Basketball mixer up, guys, that we can do after this, or we can do like random packs on Game of Thrones, or we can do Game of Thrones boxes. We got six left from that case, no wardrobe, no sketch. I think the best thing we've hit is a Gwendolyn Christie. That sounds right. 25 minutes right now. Quarter of the way done. Santo for the Cubs. So, like I said, I'm not getting any case of Flux or Topps Chrome as of right now, Allen Ginter Chrome as of right now. So I should have personal boxes available tomorrow. In action, Glenn Beckert for the Cubs. You selling the XR high or no? Jamar Chase is a very good run at Rookie of the Year. I don't think he gets there, but another 2 touchdowns this weekend. Last three. That'd be a miracle. All cards do ship, guys. So everyone's getting something. Killer off. For the Phillies. Nasser and the Phillies. Alec Baum. Bat. What's up, Tim? There was a blue border Devin Williams Rookie of the Year card. And then we hit a hot box as well already. So. Gary Sanchez for the Yanks out of $9.99. How's the snow? Team color for the Yankees, Gary Sanchez. How much snow you end up getting, Tim? Like you said you were gonna get like 14 inches one night. Or you already gotten 14 inches? I'm crazy. Nope, no autos yet. Next box. That's nice. Action Jonathan India for Nasser and the Reds. 18 inches, jeez. That's no fun. Ramon Urias, $9.99 for the Orioles, white chrome. So, it was 32 here when I woke up on Sunday. Didn't snow though. And he did cut back on buying a lot, at least in our room. And for the Giants, first autograph of the case, Juan Marichal. Giants are Corey. On card, Juan Marichal Blue Ink. First auto of the case. How many autos should we be getting? 2 to 3? One. JBJ for the Brew Crew, 572 for Tim. Another blue border. Don Mattingly, Manager of the Year. This might all just be blue border short prints. I don't know. Yep. That's why I didn't want to break it this year, man. Trevor Bauer. Love how the Red Sox pictures are in the same place every year. That background does not change. Nice for the Padres and Sorensen. Black border, rookie cup, Jake Cronenworth. These are supposed to be to 50, right? And Anthony Rendon for the Angels, white. And for the Giants, oh look, a Giant, Joey Bart. Alright guys, we got 5 boxes left. Oh, we got Reggie box topper. Thank you. Fred Stanley for the Cubs. Strasburg for the Nationals. You didn't want the personal of these. Let me know. Next three, good luck. Killer off. Nice for the Twins and Nasser. Action Alex Killer off. Do have another case of this, guys. I'll put it up tomorrow. Chrome Black should be here tomorrow. Hopefully my cup boxes of hockey show up tomorrow. Dahlbeck. Jazz. And for the Phillies, Blue Ink, Raphael Marchand. Phils or Nasser. Is there a Daryl Otto on this for your phone? That's why we do it last and late at night, man. It's just been slow, so we filled this before. What are you looking to do? Hi, huh? You just gonna hang out, or are you looking to rip something? I'm surprised you stuck around, man. I know this is the complete opposite of what you normally do. Awesome move. Kevin Cash, Cronenworth, Kalenic. Moniak, Chisholm. What's his name now? Fung Honey something? Bieber, William Honey Fungus, does Flipstock say Flipstock again this year, or do we just have to fill them out again? We got Chrome box. I think we've only done two boxes of Chrome from that case. Gotta find that case. There's a green auto, that was it. Vaughn. Chapman, $9.99. Senzel for the Reds and Nasser. Team Color for the Mariners and Patterson, Jared Kalenic. It's nice. We're in some nice rookie variations. This is box 10 of the break. And we got 11, 12 to do, and then we're done. I would say this went by pretty fast for Heritage High. Again, guys, all cards will ship. They'll ship out on Saturday. Maybe Friday night. I don't know. Depends how busy we are. Frederick! Should have an auto. I'm betting you it's that card right there. Yep. It's that card right there. Look how smart I am. Boom. Rookie blue ink auto for Nasser and the Reds. Jonathan India. And red for the Twins. Oh, Nasser hitting everything. 370 out of 372, Trevor Larnach. Why are you guys being so mean? Xander. Last two. Why would we agree with Funk? It's like the worst thing you can do in the world. Do you know who Funk is? I'm gonna try some random packs on Game of Thrones after this. Those are 139, so whatever 139 divided by 8 is, plus a little for shipping, unless you already have something coming. Nope, I'm gonna rip that up. They're right here. There's like 30 left in that break. They're chilling right over here. I have 5 left. And killer off for the Twins. Make me a bicycle, clown. See, we pulled a Fisk out of Topps Chrome Black. Black tomorrow, guys. It's one of my favorite products too for baseball. I love Chrome Black. Last dose boxes. Let's go. Let's pull something crazy. Pull the red ink in a while. Let's go red ink. Killer off. Let's go red ink. Clap, 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 clap. Joe Adele. Yep. Jersey. Keston Hiura for Tim Dubar and his $12 Brewers. Or something like that. Abreu. Big name Victor Gonzalez out of 372 for the Doyers. Red. First Carlson I've seen of anything. Vogel Biscuits. Boo you. Last box. Casey Mize jersey for the Tigers and Cape Cod Key. Killer off. Come on, something nuts. Finish off with a bang. Let's go. I mean, Case has been solid, I think. Yeah, he has autos in this. Cards? I don't think so. Albies action for the. Oh, look, there's a Brave. And Halverson. Eddie Rosario, 572. Shane Bieber. And Michael Lorenzen for the Reds, $9.99. Reds might have to probably change some prices on this for the next one. Guys, that was the case. No random city will come right back with a hit recap in a second. I'm gonna go pee first.